Thank you. this OBS is, whether it's the original player or whether you're remote, you might be saving to a different one. So just make sure that you go to the replay scene, this is that video source. Thank you.
Let's go,